Let's move forward. Now, you're just a few steps away from seeing the Tizen IoT app and controlling your speaker volume. In this video, we will see how to create the project, create certificates, test the Artik 530 board developed by you with the SmartThings app, build the project, and how you can control your speaker volume. We will see how to create a new application project and how we use the network audio sample app. We go to File, New Tizen Project, select Sample, click Next, select Custom, ensure that IoT Headless version 5.0 is selected. Click Next, Native Application, click Next. So here is the network audio sample app. Click Next. Provide a project name, say network audio sample, and click Finish. Select the API version as 5.0 and save the project. You can see that our project is created. You need a certificate to make the device work correctly. You would only have to create the certificate once. To create certificate, go to Tools, Certificate Manager, click Cancel. Under App Sign-in, click the button, select Tizen. Certificate profile name can be Network Audio CERT. So we are creating a new author certificate. Click Next. Enter the key file name, say Network Audio CERT. Author name. Password. And click Next. Select the privilege level and platform from the drop-down list and click Finish. You can see that a new certificate profile has been successfully created. We now go to IoT Cloud Service, click Add and enter the details. Now that we have added all the details, click OK. Device name audio block. Device purpose network audio app sample. And click OK. You will have to sign in to your Samsung account. Click OK. Enter the password. And click sign in. You can see that the certificates are created. We suggest you to review the certificate information once. To build the application, we will now connect to the SmartThings cloud. Go to Resources, Device Definition, and here we will specify the vendor ID, the manufacturer name, and the setup ID that we created while registering our device in the developer's workspace. So here is the manufacturer name, FCBW. Please note that this is case sensitive. The vendor ID is 888. The setup ID is the device onboarding ID, that is 666. Save. We now build sign package. Now before we execute, ensure that the Artik device appears here. So select the project, right click, run as, and select Tizen native application. Click yes. The network audio sample application is successfully launched and we can now see the output. To see the output, we first need to test the Artik 530 board with the SmartThings app. Before we begin, there are a few things to take care. Ensure that you have installed the SmartThings app on your smartphone. Wi-Fi is enabled on your phone. Open the SmartThings app. Go to Settings. Long press on About SmartThings to see the developer mode option. enable the developer mode. When you do this, the app will restart. You see the developer mode is on. Tap on Devices. Click Add Device. You can see the audio block device added. Connect your speaker to the audio jack of the Artik board. The sample audio file available in the sample project will be played. Now, in the SmartThings app, turn the power on. You can now control the speaker volume. So you see how simple it is to convert a simple speaker into a smart speaker by using Artik 530 board, Tizen IoT, and SmartThings. Congratulations on becoming an IoT developer. If you need any further information, please visit developer.tizen.org.